I got kettle corn.
Hay rides to pumpkin patch. But the hay ride and the corn maze is $11.
There you go.
So that's the one I would want to do. Just like with the vegetables or the fruit that you pick. So we bought our wristbands. Show your wristband. For the hayride and the corn maze, which I've never done either, so I'm so excited for this.
Hey, so Jerry's voicemail when he answers. That one, or there's this one over there.
That one there, that looks like
it looks healthier.
Sad.
Huh?
That one that looks like it's getting sad.
I don't know.
Which one?
That this one's good, and then I'm gonna get a smaller one too.
Okay, this guy's got these bugs on it.
Okay, unless this one's better. Let's see.
That one looks decent. ish.
The inside is dying though. That one looks nice. What do you think? This one.
That's cool.
Okay.
You want it?
Yeah. And then
see those big beetles on it? I don't.
No. And then I'm gonna get a smaller one.
Where do you want me to cut it at? Here?
Yeah.
Show those.
You pick. I would say between superhero and music TV movies.
Okay. Sounds good.
So you pick one of those.
Or Halloween.
Huh?
Halloween's closed.
But it's closed, yeah.
What do you think TV movies? What do you think?
Okay.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Here we go.
This is gonna be fun.
Okay, so you have to answer the first question.
Okay. What's the first question?
Well, let's take a look at this before we move on anymore.
Okay.
So, we know it can be kind of tough for you to make your way through the maze. It's designed to be that way. Blah, blah, blah. Which country music star had 50 number one hit songs? Shania Twain, Garth Brooks, or George Strait?
Which country music star has 50? I want to see Garth Brooks.
Well, then we turn left.
Okay.
You know who Archie Bunker is?
The name sounds familiar.
Okay, well, you need to know what he named his son in law. Big head, fat head, bone head, or meat head. That's our next clue.
Our next clue is what?
Did he name his son in law big head, fat head, bone head, or meat head?
I'm gonna say meat head.
Then turn left.
Okay. There were too many people behind us.
Yeah.
Which way?
Yes, this is what I thought we were.
That's what I thought it would be too. Yeah.
We can ignore them and just guess if you want. No?
Okay, let's just guess then.
Okay.
Right. A corn maze. I'm so happy though. That's how it starts, but if we get lost in here.
Yeah.
We can't eat it. We're not allowed.
And it's raw, so.
So? You could still.
Which way? There's three ways to go.
Here. I'm going this way.
Yeah, I think it's going to loop right back around to the other side.
Maybe.
That way loops back.
That way it does?
Yes.
Well, then we're not going that way. Let's just go through this way. Is that cheating?
Nope.
No? Okay. Oh, hey, we're getting somewhere. Maybe. We're back in the corn. Woo! Oh my gosh, you guys. If you've never done a corn maze, I recommend so far. Ask me in 20 minutes and we're still lost in here. It might change. But for now, I like it.
Yeah, we put the clue thing away and we're just guessing. Now there's three ways to go. Well, no, because that's the first clue, so we would have been wrong anyway.
Oh, we haven't even gone to the clue yet?
Nope.
Okay, well then we know it's this way.
Yeah. So, the first clue was we answered Garth Brooks, so we're supposed to go left.
Okay.
That means there must be 400 ears on a cord. Sorry.
You're all good. Okay. Hopefully I'm right about that.
Yeah.
It's either Garth Brooks or Shania Twain.
Well, I think they both would have been left anyway.
Yeah?
No, Shania Twain would have been right.
Okay, so I'm probably wrong.
Which tells me that we were wrong because there's two left options and one right, and only one option would be right. so.
Not necessarily, well, more than likely, but not necessarily. You gotta give me some credit.
Okay.
But you pick the direction now.
Let's just keep going straight for now.
All right. Get all the corn. Oh. Okay.
Well,
I guess we're turning.
I guess we're going this way.
Oh, okay, we want to go over there.
Well then, go this way.
Oh, you know what? We can cut through here.
You're supposed to.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm looking for crop circles. Like in that movie Signs.
I know what you're talking about. Okay. I like this. I like it. Uh-huh. Okay, so that ends.
You picked the wrong way, babe.
You picked the wrong way. I was going straight because you told me to.
Let's go that way. Oh, it would have been bonehead or meathead. It wouldn't have been bonehead.
Oh.
Now what?
This way.
It looks more fun.
Yeah. Okay, we gotta get all tiny.
There's a narrow path.
It's like really small.
Squeeze in there.
You guys! Okay. We did it. Mm-hmm. Now
yeah,
what
way? Picking which way. We have four options. Left, right, straight, or straight.
Let's go this way. Okay. Ooh, we could go back that way.
I say we go this way.
Keep going straight?
Yeah.
I like this path so far.
I do too.
Oh my goodness. This is probably my favorite part so far today. Between this and the hayride.
What the hell is that up there?
Oh, whoa! We're gonna turn here.
Okay.
That's weird. Let's keep. I see it this way. It looks funner.
Okay.
It looks funner.
Funner. More fun.
I'm gonna be a great kindergarten teacher. Funner!
No, kids. More fun is the wrong way to say it. It's funner.
It's funner!
How many birds do you hear ending in ER?
Birder. ER. What? I don't know. Eagler. Well,
run is a verb, but runner is not a verb.
Oh!
Runner is a noun.
Okay, that makes more sense. I thought you said what birds end
what
in
birds?
ER. I'm dumb.
Like I'm gonna sit her down right here.
Sitter. I feel like we're gonna go back now.
I feel like you chose poorly.
Yeah, I did choose this one. So now you have to pick the rest of the day.
Nope.
Yeah. All day long is you.
I'm not picking nothing.
Where now? Keep going straight.
Yeah, because that's where we came from, should we?
Well, we could go in another circle.
Yeah,
so fun. I feel like that's the way we came from.
It is, but we also looked around that way.
Okay, we'll go this way.
Yes, we will.
Woo! I feel like it's gonna be that way, so.
So we're gonna go the opposite way?
What way now?
Is there?
It's number 9.
Well, we found the shortcut, didn't we? Which way?
Well, what's the question for number 9?
What's the name of Fred Flintstone's wife? Wilma.
Wilma. So turn right. So this way.
No. If you're looking at the sign, it's this way.
Oh, so this way. I want to go a different way than everyone else. So I want to keep straight. What if we get lost in here? They should have given us a whistle so that if we got lost, we could just like do that and they could come find us.
Yeah, that's all we need.
I'm gonna go this way. I bet you this loops around.
Yep. Goes somewhere, that's for sure.
Okay. You know, I said you were supposed to pick, and yet I'm still in front picking.
That's fine with me.
Alright. We're getting somewhere. Maybe. Which way? We have 3 options. Wait, there's a sign.
That's going to be number 9 again.
You think so?
Yep. Gun kicked us in a circle.
Oh, okay. So turn right?
Yes.
Okay. Now, which way?
This way.
Because I went straight.
And it looped us around.
Okay.
He's in front now, guys.
I'm not picking.
Yes, you are. It worked. Oh my goodness.
I feel good about this way.
Yeah?
Yes. Definitely lead somewhere.
Yeah, but we have 3 options now. Option A, B, or C.
Or D.
Or D.
Obviously, that's the only one.
Well, no, there's kids over there, so.
Yeah.
I'm going C.
This way.
Okay. We're definitely going to get our steps in today.
I didn't even bring my watch. It's okay, I think I can't count steps.
We're going faster.
Let's go this way.
It wouldn't be funny if we end up going back out the entrance.
Yeah. This way?
Yes.
Okay.
I feel like I think we might have gone the wrong way.
So far, corn maze or mirror maze? Which one's better?
I kind of like the corn maze. It's fun.
Yeah, it's funner.
What's the question for
number 8?
This way.
In numbers?
Yeah. I think we just made it to number 8.
I think we're going the wrong way.
That's okay.
This one? Number 8 now.
I guess we'll see which number we're going for.
Okay.
Okay, you should know this one. I'm frozen. And it gets Elsa out to play by asking her to build what?
A snowman.
Then you go that way.
Okay.
Such an easy question.
Well, it's for kids, so I'm sure that question was intended. Okay. I don't know if we're ever going to make it out alive, you guys.
They may never see this video.
My heart. We're at 9 again. Oh my gosh, you guys, we've made our way back to 9.
This is the third time we've seen 9.
I'm getting dizzy.
So what answer did we pick for 9?
Right. Okay, now, here.
This way.
Which way?
We didn't go that way.
Yes, we did. That was the first way.
Then we haven't gone this way.
Yes, I'm pretty sure we have.
Well, then we have to go that way.
I don't know. My head's spinning. Don't do a corn maze with your significant other. You're going to argue the whole time. I'm going this way because I don't think we've been this way.
Yes, we have.
No, we haven't.
I remember seeing these corn stalks before.
They all look the same. There's a... A, B. I think it's A.
Okay.
A it is.
Okay.
I'm going to say B.
Okay, let's go down B then.
We're going this way.
No, we gotta go.
We've committed.
No, we're going to B. Ugh. Ha, I won.
See, in my mind, this was A, so we both kind of picked the same
one. Whatever.
We need to try lunch after this.
Yeah. Why don't we just eat some corn while we're here? Whoa.
I told you went the wrong way. I don't know, that one.
Okay.
I think they all moved back, though.
Yeah. That's 8.
Yeah, so you went the wrong way.
We made it back to 8.
The trick is remembering which ones you've gone down.
Yeah, I don't remember, so there's that. I'm sticking with my gut, though. Okay. I don't remember which way we've gone, so this way?
Yes.
Have we gone this way?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
It's the only way to know.
Oh, my gosh. This way?
That's what I'm saying.
I think a map defeats the purpose. Oh my gosh, guys, we finally made it to number 10. We've been in there for
ever.
A long time. But look. Number 10. What's the clue?
When did Minnie Mouse enter Mickey Mouse's life? They were together right for Mickey's first film, Steamboat. Willie, Minnie had filmed before Mickey did, and he showed up in her third one. After his other girlfriend, Marnie, left him on his fourth film.
I'm gonna go and turn right.
Okay, so that way?
Yeah, what do you think? Okay, then let's go.
No, we're going this way. It's too late.
No, I don't wanna.
No, we're going this way. Come
on. I don't. My trivia answer was left, but I just wanted to go right. Because I think it's A, but...
Which is left.
Yeah. So let's see if we get out.
We'll get out.
Or if Patrick got us stuck. Now you gotta pick.
We end up right back at 2.
Oh, well, there's no only pick. One way to go.
So I picked straight. Now you're picking the next one. Does that count?
No.
Dana.
Okay.
It should.
It shouldn't.
Uh-oh.
So there's 1, 2, or 3.
Oh, we're not going that way.
This way?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That one.
Agreed.
We should be close to the exit, right?
Well, that was the last question, so.
So you would think so. That one's a dead end, so don't go there.
Are you sure about this?
Nope. Yeah, I am, because I see the exit.
I don't know, that could mean anything.
I see the house thing up there.
The circus tent?
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah, you guys see the circus tent?
Whew. What did you think?
That was good. My head's still spinning, though.
Nice. I'm glad we picked the challenging one.
Me too. That was fun.